But this little package just turned up today from Graham Curry, and it's a KIMAR 911 top venting blank firer. Fires 8mm shells. The gun itself is based on a 1911, not totally accurate. Got real wooden grips on it. It's made of a heavy zinc alloy, probably pot metal, but pretty solid. No beaver tail safety grip, like you would get on a later kind of 1911. So let's give it a little field strip and see what it looks like. Take out the end retainer, and then you've got your inner spring guide and outer spring guide. Tip that all out together with the spring and your slide lock catch. And pull the slide back, lift the back up. It can be taken apart into more parts. You can take the trigger box apart, but no point. This is how much you'll need to take it apart for cleaning. You can see the vent there. The barrel seems to have some inclusion actually cast in there, hardened steel casting, and that's to stop the more unwise people from drilling it out and trying to chamber a live round and firing it through a pot metal barrel, which would be very silly.